Αθήνα, τα παιδάκια μας της πρώτης.
Gentlemen and children from the English group, please come closer. From this point, you can all see the most famous monument in Athens, the Acropolis.
Where does the word come from?
The word Acropolis comes from the Greek word akron, which means the highest point, and polis, which means a city.
How many buildings are there on the Acropolis?
Well, as you start walking inside the sacred hill, you can see the remains of the theater of Dionysus on your right, while on your left, there stands the Odeon of Herod Atticus. After you have climbed a few more meters, you arrive at the Propylaea, which is the main entrance of the Acropolis.